This is my Xiaomi Xio fan camera. Click on the top right corner to watch my video review. Normally this camera is cloud only, so no RTSP stream or other stuff. With this hack you can use the camera locally with the RTSP stream. Go to the GitHub page of FangHacks, link down below in the video description, and read all the information carefully. The quick steps: download the image file, write the image file to a microSD card, and put microSD card in the camera. But first, update the camera firmware to the latest version. Do this with the original Xiaomi app. Download the hack image zip file, and also download Win32 Disk Manager to put the image on the microSD card. You cannot just drag and drop the image file to the microSD card, you must use the program. Install Win32 Disk Manager and unzip the zip file. Insert a microSD card in your computer and click on the blue folder to load the image file in the program. Make sure the drive letter is the drive letter of your microSD card, because the microSD card will be erased and you will lose everything stored on the card. Click on write to write the image file to the microSD card. The card is ready for the camera. Remove the card from your computer and let the fun begin. Power on the camera and wait until the LED is solid blue. This means that the camera is connected to your Wi-Fi network. Now put the microSD card in the camera and you will hear a sound when the hack starts up. Now visit this webpage to enable the hack. You can find the IP address of your camera on your router or use the app like Fing to scan to your local network for devices. This is the interface. Click on Apply to activate the camera hack. Click on Manage Scripts to see if all the scripts are started successfully. Double check with the Fing app and yes, the hack is successful. The ports are open. Don't activate the Disable Cloud application. If you do so and you mess something up with your Wi-Fi network, the camera can't connect to Wi-Fi and your camera is a brick, so use this option with care. This is the RTSP URL. I added the camera to TinyCam and this is working great. If you have any questions, first read all the info down below in the video description. Then read all the info on the GitHub page and join the FangHack Discord channel. See ya!